I'm going to do something a little different for you, if you don't mind. There are a lot of people who know that I have been involved in the art of karate for some time, but nobody knows to what degree or whatever. You know. So what I would like to do, what I'm about to do, and I hope you take it in the right way, is do what's called a kata, which is a series of movements representing blocks, kicks, punches, things that you see in Kung Fu and Karate. Kung Fu and Karate are the same thing. There's no difference. It's just the Chinese terminology is Kung Fu and Japanese is Karate. The word Karate, Kara means open hand. I mean open, Te means hand, Karate. It's been tremendous for me as far as body conditioning, mind control, weight control, breathing techniques. It involves yoga, it involves meditation. There's a lot to it. It's not just breaking bricks and fighting. I mean, how many times is a brick gonna come out and attack you, you know? See, these guys going, yeah, breaking board, but how many times is a board gonna come out and attack you, you know? So it's not for that reason. It's a much deeper meaning. It evolved from the Buddhist monks. They had no way to protect themselves from robbers, and they were forbidden to carry weapons. And so they had to develop a way by which to keep themselves from being killed, beaten, or robbed. So they studied different animals. They studied the tiger. The tiger fights on his back. That is, in fact, all
right, take it on, Jerry.
Swear to the world, made the alligator look tame. Tell it, Annie. Oh, you got your man. Oh. If a body said it was a shame, cause the mama was a working on the chain gang. A mean, vicious, straight rated hung woman. Now, every day before the time, it go down by the boat. Take her a mess of poop salad and carry it home in a tote sack. Poop salad, Annie. Gator got your grand. Yeah. Everybody said it was a shame, cause the mama was a working on the chain gang.
Play the bass.
And low count, claim he had a bad back. All her brothers were fit for a little watermelon out of my truck. That's for Saturday. Oh, you got your grand. Yeah, everybody said it was a shame, cause her mama wasn't working on the chain gang. Sorry, little folks, Valley, tell me. No one day.
Thank you.